Okay, tell me, how did Little Christian and Hopeful ended their pilgrims? Can you tell me the story, how it was ended?
Okay, so Little Christian and Hopeful, they saw the dark river, and Little Christian saw it looks like deep, and he said to the shining one, "Did my mother pass it safely?" And they said, "Yeah." And Hopeful said to Little Christian, "Don't be afraid, it's our last and don't be afraid. And Little Christian pulled Hopeful's hand, and he was scared, but it was not deep at all. So when they already done passing the dark river, the shining ones were waiting for them. So Little Christian and Hopeful said, "Hurry up, the shining ones is waiting for us." And so when they already went inside, they said he saw his mother, and his mother said, "Is that Christian?" Mm-hmm. And he said, and the shining one said, "Yes." And Little Christian ran to his mother and hugged him, and they were so happy. And Little Christian was thinking that maybe his also father someday went also to be a pilgrim and go to see his mother. So that's how he already ended his pilgrimage.